All right, I got one for you.
All right.
Who invented the radio?
That's a hard one.
What do you know? I finally got you.
No, it's just that I don't know if you want the person they think invented the radio or the person who actually invented the radio.
Well, in here it says...
Marconi, right?
Yeah, it ain't him?
Well, he's the one they generally think invented the radio. In fact, he got a Nobel Prize for it in 1909. Truth is, a guy named Nikola Tesla patented the basic idea for the radio in 1896. Same idea Marconi used for his patent several years later. Tesla fought Marconi till the day he died in 1943. Same year the Supreme Court ruled that Marconi's patent was invalid, recognizing Tesla as the inventor of the radio. Carter,